भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय नारायणं नमस्कृत्यं नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयमुदीरयेत् नष्टप्रायेषु भद्रेषु नित्यं भागवत सेवया भगवतीरुत्तमश्लोके भक्तिर्भवति नैष्ठिकी कृष्णाय वासुदेवाय देवकी नन्दनाय च नन्दगोपकुमाराय गोविन्दाय नमो नमः जय जय श्री चैतन्य जय नित्यानन्द जय जय द्वैत चंद्र जय गौर भक्त वृंद जय जय श्री चैतन्य जय नित्यानन्द जय द्वैत चंद्र जय गौर भक्त वृंद जय जय श्री चैतन्य जय नित्यानन्द जय द्वैत चंद्र जय गौर भक्त वृंद
रीडिंग फ्रॉम श्री चैतन्य चरितामृत मध्य लीला चैप्टर 13 एंटाइटल्ड द एक्स्टैटिक डांसिंग ऑफ द लॉर्ड एट रथयात्रा टेक्स्ट फर्स्ट वर्ड टू वर्ड मीनिंग सह ही जियत मे लिव लॉन्ग कृष्ण चैतन्य लॉर्ड श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु श्री रथ रथ अग्रे इन द फ्रंट ऑफ द कार ननर्त डांस्ड यह हु येन बाय हुम आसीत देयर वाज जगताम ऑफ द होल यूनिवर्स चित्रम वंडर जगन्नाथ लॉर्ड जगन्नाथ अपि ऑल्सो विस्मितः एस्टोनिश्ड सजीयात् कृष्ण चैतन्यः श्रीरथाग्रे ननर्तयः येनासी जगतां चित्रम् जगन्नाथोपि विस्मितः सजीयात् कृष्ण चैतन्यः श्रीरथाग्रे ननार्तयः येनासीत् जगतां चित्रम् जगन्नाथोपि विस्मितः सजीयात् कृष्ण चैतन्यः श्रीरथाग्रे ननार्तयः येनासीत् जगतां चित्रम् जगन्नाथोपि विस्मितः सजीयात् कृष्ण चैतन्य श्रीरथाग्रे ननार्तयः येनासीत् जगतां चित्रम् जगन्नाथोपि विस्मितः सजीयात् कृष्ण चैतन्यः श्रीरथाग्रे ननार्तयः जगतां चित्रम् जगन्नाथोपि विस्मितः सजीयात् कृष्ण चैतन्यः श्रीरथाग्रे ननार्तयः
येनासि जगतां चित्रं जगन्नाथोऽपि विस्मितः.
ट्रांसलेशन एंड पर ट्रांसलेशन बहिर्जीवन के श्री भक्तिवेदांत स्वामी श्रील प्रभुपाद. मे द सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड हेड श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य हु डांस्ड इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कार ऑफ श्री जगन्नाथ बी ऑल ग्लोरिफाइड बाय सीइंग हिज डांसिंग. नॉट ओनली वॉज द होल यूनिवर्स हेल्ड इन वंडर बट लॉर्ड जगन्नाथ हिमसेल्फ बिकेम वेरी मच astonished. Om Ajnanatimirandhasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshurun Militam Yena Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Shri Chaitanya Mano Bhishtam Stapitam Yena Bhutale Swayam Rupa Kadamahyam Dadati Swapadantikam Vandeham Shri Guru Shri Yuta Padakamalam Shri Gurun Vaishnavamsha श्रीरूपं साग्रजातं सहगणा रघुनाथान्वितं तं सजीवं साद्वैतं सावधूतं परिजना सहितं कृष्णचैतन्यदेवं श्रीराधा कृष्णपादान् सहगणा ललिता श्रीविशाखान्वितांश्च. नमो विष्णुपादाय कृष्णप्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्तिवेदान्तस्वामिनिति नामिने. नमस्ते सारस्वते देव्ये गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेषा शून्यवादी पाश्चात्य देशतारिणे. नमो महावदन्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नामिने गौरत्विषे नमः. हे कृष्ण करुणा सिंधो दीनबंधो जगत्पते गोपेश गोपिका कांत राधा कांत नमोस्तुते. तप्त कांचन गौरांगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी वृषभानुसुते देवी हरिप्रिये. वांछाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिंधुभ्येव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः. जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्त वृंद. हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे. नीलाचल निवासाय नित्याय परमात्मने बलभद्रा सुभद्राभ्याम जगन्नाथाय ते नमः. मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंगायते गिरिं यत्कृपातमहं वंदे श्रीगुरु दीनतारणं परमानंदमाधवं श्रीचैतन्यईश्वरं. हरे कृष्ण. टुडे वी विल ट्राई टू डिस्कस समथिंग अबाउट Rathyatra from Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita. Somewhere around in 1971, they were, as usual, the Rathyatra was there. And those who have gone to Jagannath Puri might be aware that during the Rathyatra, it becomes so much crowded, especially the Orissa, all the devotees of Jagannath from, you go to any corner of Orissa, everyone, like, no, it becomes kind of, there will be nobody who doesn't like the worship or like the Jagannath or something. You go to any Orissa, this and enjoy Jagannath, they'll be, become so blissful. So practically everyone rushes in to Jagannath Puri, especially on the day. And I remember like in 2014, we had Jagannath Puri Voice Yatra, I think 14 or 13. 13? So we had gone and some of the devotees had booked their return ticket on the same day night. And their train was at around, say, 6 o'clock or 6:30 something. So they reached station and they said, Prabhuji, we cannot enter the train. There is not even a little space even to stand. Forget about this one. That is reservation compartment. That is like, no, how we see the Mumbai local, no? That latak latak ke. It was like that. Even in the, what you call, the door they are standing. And they had to, like, the train left, they just, they were standing and looking. So that is a crowd. So, and practically everything becomes jam. Even to go from Jagannath Puri to Bhuvaneshwar also, it takes a lot of time. Otherwise it takes something like, I think, 1.5 hours or 2 hours. It takes double, triple sometimes because of everyone moving. So because of this, that year the local, the DC and others and all the officers, they all came together and they said, this year we'll plan out properly everything. That what time the Jagannath Ji will come, what time the Rath will start, and like, no, what time they will reach. So that the properly, like, no, there'll be no much congestion or the traffic jam and all. So they planned everything that, okay, by morning 9:30, 10 o'clock or something, the Pahandi Vijay will happen, the lordships will sit on the cart, and then they will start proceeding, and it will take this much time to reach Gundicha, and then from this time the vehicles will start, so that by the night everything will happen peacefully. And as usual, like, no, that day morning everything was conveyed to the temple, pandas and all, and the morning everything started on time, like, no, the Pahandi Vijay arrangements, everything, the cart was made ready, and like, no, Subhadramaya is the first who comes, like, no, Subhadramaya came, and then Balramji came, and then, like, no, then the Jagannathji also came. And those of you who have seen, the Lord will be brought, they keep the gaddi and all, and like, they lift, and like, no, he comes like a dancing kind of thing. So everyone came. Subhadramaya is sitting on the cart, Balramji is sitting on the cart. Now Jagannathji, he has come till the ramp, he has to climb the ramp, then immediately the rath can start. And Jagannathji came there, he stood at the ramp, and they are trying to take him in, taking him up, he's not going. Half an hour happened, 1 hour happened, 2 hours happened, it became afternoon around 2-3 o'clock or something, and Jagannathji, he came exactly till the time, till the ramp, but he's not climbing the ramp. And practically everyone are thinking, what is this, what is this, why Jagannathji is not going? So then, like, no, there are certain pandas who are all like, no, kind of, they may not worship and all, but there this is giving the guidance, and like, no, they see the previous this one and certain, like, no, scriptures and all, and they try to give suggestions or solutions whenever some difficulties or problems are there. When they were consulted, they said, I think there is some aparad which has happened, because of which Lord Jagannathji is, like, no, not going. And they said, most probably it may be because, like, no, we had put timetable for Jagannath. He is the Lord of the Jagannath, and who can put any timetable or any rules and regulations? He goes according to his own desire. Ek bar Krishnandru bol rahe the, like, no, Krishnandru was there in Jagannath Puri. So he asked one panda, Hare Krishna Prabhuji, Rath Yatra bhi, Rath kab niklega? वो देखे पागल है क्या, जगन्नाथ जी का कुछ टाइम है, वो अपने हिसाब से चलते हैं. सो अनदर ईयर दैट 2012 व्हेन वी हैड गॉन फॉर वॉइस यात्रा, आई रीच्ड फ्रॉम मायापुर टू जगन्नाथपुरी वन डे प्रियर टू रथ यात्रा. वी हैड सम सर्विसेज, सो वी केम, एंड दैट वाज द फर्स्ट डे लॉर्ड वाज गिविंग गोइंग टू गिव द दर्शन नेत्रोत्सव. And that day, they said that, like, no, we'll get some Mahaprasad. There is one Ram Kumar Panda, he said he will arrange for Prasadam. So our devotees were telling, he is going to give us Khichdi directly from, accepted by Lord Jagannath. Okay, fine. I think it had happened one day before. I reached one day later. So they got the Khichdi at night, 10:30, 11 o'clock. And that was Jagannath Ji's, no, dinner or lunch or something. I don't remember exactly. I reached late. But even if you take dinner, 11:30 night they got. He was telling, हाँ अभी 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 आ जाएंगे, अभी आ जाएगा. हाँ बैठिए. Our devotees at 7-8 o'clock they went and they were sitting there till 11:30. So there is no time restrictions, rules and regulations anybody can make for Jagannath. He is Lord of the universe. He goes according to his own desire. So after that, like now when they consulted, they said that mostly this is the thing because of which, like now, Lord is not going. And even the like now, the king is the one who sweeps, after that the Lord starts. Even the king, like now, requested and all, but still nothing happening. Then they informed those officers, they were also worried. We planned everything, but nothing is happening. What to do? Everything ulta palta ho gaya. So then they were requested to, you should come and beg forgiveness. Then they came, stood in front of Jagannath and like now begged forgiveness. So please forgive us. We made rules and all as if we are the controllers and we, according to our this one, it should happen. You are the supreme controller. So please now, like now, climb on the chariot and please proceed according to your own will and desire. And just after like they beg forgiveness and all the things, Lord climbed as if like no, it was just a catwalk. Means so he sat on the cart and like no, cart also went so cut very fast. So everything happened smoothly. So that way this like no, Lord, he goes according to his own desire. And I don't remember the exact details, but one of the year there was some issue and they didn't bring the king to this one, Rath Yatra. There was certain reason because of which. And that year also, Lord didn't move, the cart is not moving. And finally they had to get the king. And then when he swept, then only the cart started. So these are certain ways Lord reciprocates with his devotees or shows his own supremacy and how he is not the controller. We may try to control, but he is a supreme controller. So here also Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he is standing in front of the rath and he is dancing in ecstasy because after 15 days Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is getting the darshan and getting dance. Previous day night he gets the first darshan of Netrotsav and the next day is the Rath Yatra. And Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is also in ecstasy of seeing the Lord and eagerly dancing. So we'll try to discuss something from this whole chapter. So in this I'm also referring Gaurang Prabhu's notes. The text 4 to 14 tells about the Panduvijay. Panduvijay is the celebration wherein the Lord comes from the Sanctum Sanctorium, Garbhagriha, and climbs the chariot. And then 15 to 18 tells about the Chera Pahanra, that is the king coming and sweeping the in front of the chariot. And 19 to 21 tells about the decorations on the Rath Yatra, Rath chariot. And 22 to 28 tells about the Lord begins his journey. And then later 29 to 48 tells how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu organizes his devotees. Because there were 7 parties, 4 in the front, 2 on the side and 1 kirtan party in the behind. And there is a mention, detailed mention of how many kartals, how many mridangs, who was the lead singer, who was the lead dancer. Everything was properly organized and planned. And then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu offers prayers and then he dances in front of the Jagannathji. And in that the incident of that how Harichandan, who was the minister of King Pratap Rudra, he was standing and Srivas Thakur was in ecstasy seeing the dancing of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But he was, King Pratap Rudra was not getting the proper sight because of which Harichandan tried to move him. But Srivas Thakur was in ecstasy and after 2-3 times he became why he is disturbing, and he turned and gave a tight slap. Chapadila. And immediately Harichandan becomes little disturbed, saying that, "Hare, I am the minister and I am trying to do for the king." And then immediately he was little becoming aggressive kind of thing. Then he says, on top of that, it is a kind of the whole situation is, he is becoming angry, and then like, no, King Prataparudra says, "Oh, what a fortunate thing you have got. You have got the mercy touch of a Vaishnava." So that happens. And again, like now, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu recites prayers which Swarup Damodara could understand. And then later goes on that Prataparudra, like now, when the Lord stops at Jagannath Vallabh Garden, that time Prataparudra offers his service to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and he gets the embrace for which he was eagerly waiting. Then offering of food to like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu happens. These are the certain things. Let us see for some more time. We'll just discuss few verses at least. So that day morning, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he got up early. He took attentively early morning bath and like no, then he comes to the temple and Lord Jagannath leaves his throne and King Prataparudra, he was allowed to see the Pandu Vijay. He comes and all the other devotees were also there, like Advaita Acharya, Nityananda Prabhu, and everyone were there. So in that, the whole, the names of who all were there, like now, this is the verse 5. पांडु विजय देखी बारे करी लगमाना जगन्नाथ यात्रा कैला चाड़ी सिंहासन दैट व्हेन द लॉर्ड लीव्स यू सिंहासन दैट द सैंक्टम सैंक्टोरियम एंड कम्स एंड क्लाइम्स ऑन द चैरियट दैट उत्सव इज कॉल्ड एज पांडु विजय एंड इन दैट ऑल्सो देर इज अ पर्टिकुलर सीक्वेंस इन विच लाइक नो हू कम्स फर्स्ट एंड दे गो ऑल्सो गो लाइक नो देर इज स्पेसिफिक वे लाइक नो हू इन वॉट सीक्वेंस एंड ऑल दे कम एंड ऑल. And especially one more speciality during that time and even during the Rath Yatra is that of the all of them, they playing that the gongs and everyone stands on the chariot and like no, not just like no, they play the gong, but the way they like they move there, like no, at certain this one and action and the way of beating, it is very very unique. So with all those things, while everyone are standing at different places on the top of the building and everywhere trying to take darshan of this one, the Lord comes out. And at that time it is said that they put the cotton pillows below the Jagannath, and then Jagannath, one pillow to other pillow, he just jumps. And at that time the pillow, like when Jagannath would sit, because of his weight, the pillow would burst and like all the cotton would fly in the air. So that was kind of a decoration or something, and then like he comes and like now climbs the chariot. So then like now because during this time the Daitapatis are taking care of Lord Chaitanya, Jagannathji. They are the entrusted authorities for Jagannath from Anavasara till the time of the end of the Rath Yatra. So now they are carrying the Lord. So Lord is coming now. Katita te badda drida stula patta dhari duidi ke daita gana uthaya taha dhari. The Lord Jagannath was bound at the waist by a strong thick rope made up of silk. From two sides the daitas caught hold of this rope and raised the deity. Vishwambhara Jagannate ki chalite pare apana ichchaya chale karite vihare. Lord Jagannath is the maintainer of the whole universe. Who can carry him from one place to another? The Lord moves by his personal will just to perform his pastime. So that's what I just told, the incident which actually happened, and it came in the newspaper also that year, the next day, that like now Lord goes on according to his own accord. महाप्रभु मणिमा मणिमा करे ध्वनि नाना वाद्य कोलाहले किचुना सुनी. वे द लॉर्ड वॉज ट्रांसपोर्टेड फ्रॉम द थ्रोन टू द कार. Tumultuous sounds were made on various musical instruments. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was chanting, Manima, Manima. But he could not be heard by anyone. And then the Lord comes and sits on the chariot. After that, it is the king who comes and sweeps in front of the cart. And then it is a signal that now the cart will move. And that is a signal that the king, even though he is the topmost person in the whole entire kingdom, but he is ready to take the lowest position of a sweeper in front of the Jagannath, understanding that he is the Lord of the universe and I am just his servant. The whole pastime is there of how, what was that? Gajendra, Gajapati, that who goes to South India and then conquers over the Kanchi, king of Kanchi. And then he comes back and his son was supposed to be given in marriage to the daughter of the Kanchi because he conquers over Kanchi. And at that time when the minister had come here to see this one, Rathyatra, at that time it was Rathyatra, and he sees Purushottam Dev. Then he sees that he is brooming and he considers him as a bhangi, and then he gets what is this, inserting the Lord Jagannath, and he goes again and then wins over, then gets married. That whole issue, this incident happens. So now the king is has come here, and till now King Prataprudra, even though want to get the association and personal interaction with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he has never got it. But he is hankering for it. And he has told also that even I am ready to give up the whole kingdom. And I don't want any kingship. I don't want any opulence. I don't want anything if that is taking me away from getting the mercy of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So now he has come. Lord Chaitanya and associate, they saw that King Pratapudra cleaning the road with a broom, with a golden handle. This is verse 15. Tabhi Prataprudra kare apane sevana suvarna marjani laya kare pata samarjana chandana jalete kare pata nishechane tuccha seva kare vasi rajasimhasane. So now the king is sprinkled the road with the sandalwood water, Chandana Jale. And although he was the owner of the royal throne, he engaged in a menial service. And seeing that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu becomes happy. Uttama hoya jaraja kare tuccha sevana atayeva jagannatera krupara bhajana. Although the king was the most exalted, respectable person, still he accepted menial service for the Lord. He therefore became suitable candidate for receiving the Lord's mercy. So that's why unless one receives the mercy of the Lord, one cannot understand the Supreme Person of Godhead or engage in the service of the Lord. Mahaprabhu sukha paila se seva dekite, Mahaprabhu kupahaila se seva hoite. Upon seeing the king engaged in such menial service, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu became very happy. Simply by rendering this service, the king received the mercy of the Lord. So, Maharaj Prataprudra was, previously was eager, but he could not get. But just now, this simple service made him get the mercy of the Lord. So, that's why even sometimes the great souls may not appreciate or may not become happy by even when one does big things. But just seeing a simple menial service, one may be happy. Recently, Rajyambra also in one of the lecture, he was sharing. Rajyambra, no. Someone else was sharing that even though like he has preached and like done many preaching services and all and like brought many many devotees and all, Maharaj never appreciated in terms of this one. But when he in the Kartik Yatra, when he just was washing the pot, seeing that he mentioned in the lecture and he was glorifying that. So that way it may not be the case that many times Prabhupada also knew that even though the simple services whichever devotees would do, seeing that Prabhupada would become happy. In this regard, the Srila Prabhupada, right from the childhood, when he was very small, young, 4-year-old boy, he had got so much of fascinated by seeing the Rath Yatra that he wanted to have his own cart. And at that time, his father, Gaur Mohan Day, he goes and makes a cart. He wanted to get, but he was not able to get, and there was one old lady, she says that I have one similar which can be used, you take it. And he brings and gives it to Prabhupada, Abhay Charan. He takes it and he arranges, decorates everything and keeping the Jagannath. He takes the Rath Yatra in the Mohalla and taking all the children. And it was not that they just Adha Ghante mein. Small children generally everything they want. Dediya to after 10 minutes that whole fascination goes. And then again the parents has to dismantle, take it away and all. But Prabhupada was for 9 days, just in Rath Yatra, Jagannath Puri, how it happens. Every day they would have the cart and all the small children came. Initially the elders, they thought, okay, it is a child's play. But seeing the enthusiasm into this one, everyone, they made the bhoga and they brought and offered. And right from childhood, Srila Prabhupada had attraction towards Jagannath Ji. That's why Prabhupada also writes, would say that I would regularly keep seeing the timetable of the train timetable, how much it costs, so that I can go to Jagannath Puri. So that was there, the cherished desire from childhood at the age of almost from 4, which when Prabhupada went to West, he had the desire that having the Rath Yatra, that got manifested. The first Jagannath Ji was installed in San Francisco temple. When Malti Mataji brought those famous pastime of how she got the Jagannath Ji first, and Prabhupada said, where are the other two, white and yellow? She went and brought them also. And then after that, Prabhupada told Shyam Sundar Prabhu that, can you carve similar one, big one? They carved the deities, and after carving the deities, then they installed the deities, and there was nothing. Prabhupada told, take a candle, rotate it, and hand it over to the other. That was the installation ceremony which happened. At the end, there were some apples which were cut into small pieces and were given. That was the prasad. And then Prabhupada told that, whenever you come to see the Lord, you should bring some fruits or flowers. That is the custom. And then they started doing. And after a few days, one day Prabhupada comes and sees, then there is no, the deities are not there. And Prabhupada becomes astonished. And later, after some time, when the devotees come back, they say, Swamiji, we were going to beach. We thought, Jagannath also feeling just sitting inside. He may be feeling boring. So we took him also out for just a jolly ride or something. Then Prabhupada told, oh, this is not the way you take. There is a proper procedure that is called as Rath Yatra. And he explained how it should be made and all. And Prabhupada was very observant of anything, what was there and what happening and all, so that how it can be used in the service of Krishna, Yukta Vairagya. When Prabhupada saw the flatbed truck, Prabhupada said, this can be very nice for the Rath, making Rath for Jagannath Ji. And they got one kind of the flatbed truck, and they kept Jagannath, Balde, Subhadra, on all three, on one side, Jagannath Ji facing this side, Baldev and Subhadra Maya. And even the video is there, we can see sometimes in that Shyam Sundar Prabhu is and Mukunda Maharaj, they are in the front, and Shyam Sundar Prabhu's dog is also there. That time they are all very new, this one. So that is also sitting with the beside, and they go for the this one. And there are some problem, and then they take it to the beach, and they had a nice prasadam distribution. Many, many people follow. And then they had come back. And then Prabhupada gets the gem kind of devotee, that is the Jayanand Prabhu, was a mechanical engineer by profession, and he makes the cart for Jagannath. And when he started making, Prabhupada became very happy. And like now, here we are seeing that like now, Rajara Tuccha Sevadeki, like now, Sukha Paila, like now, the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu became very much pleased. So the same way, Jayanand Prabhu, even though he was temple president and all, but he would do menial service of cleaning the trash and all. Seeing that Prabhupada would become so pleased, there are incidences wherein Prabhupada told, unless Jayanand Prabhu comes, I'll not give the class. So that's how, like now, when just maybe simple service one may be doing, but that simple service will attract the blessings or the mercy of the devotees and the Guru and Krishna. So here also, this was the time when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's heart got completely melted, seeing the King Prataparudra. So now the like now, it tells about the decorations on the cart. Ratera sajani dekhi loke chamatkara nana hema maya ratha sumeru akara. Everyone was astonished to see the decorations on the rath car. The car appeared to be newly made of gold, and it was as high as Mount Sumeru. Somehow by Jagannath Ji's own will, yesterday we didn't get anything. Some cloth we got, it is also matching with the gold down at least. So yesterday when making one thing, I understood that like that it is like the Jagannath Ji only who gives the idea, and like the who gives the items, anything, everything. Like no, at the time when cloth was not visible, which one somehow like the some okay, it may be here, searching there, searching here. So he arranges for the things. Shata shata su chamara darpane ujvala upare pataka shobe chandoya nirmala. The decorations including bright mirrors and hundreds of chamaras. On top of the car were neat and clean canopy and very beautiful flag, which is missing. Ghagara kinkani baje ghantara kwanita nana chitra patta vasre ratha vibhushita. The car was decorated with silken cloth and various pictures. Many brass bells, gongs and ankle bells rang. So after this, now the Lord comes. You know, all three of them sit in one chariot. Panchadasha dina ishvara mahalakshmi laya tarasange krida kaila nibhrate vasiya. For 15 days the Lord had remained in a secluded place with the Supreme Goddess of Fortune and had performed pastimes with her. So now he is like, no, the Sri Mandira is considered to be the Dwarka, and the Neela Gundicha is considered to be Vrindavan. And Ratyatra also represents bringing back Lord from Dwarka to Vrindavana. So that's even like now, Bhaktivinoda Thakur also would tell that like now, that this is the, in this activity, like now Radharani's heart and desire is that like now that Krishna should come back to Vrindavana. So same way, all the gopis are pleading even in the Kurukshetra that like, no, please come back. We don't want to see you in this gorgeous like no dress or the ornaments and all beauty. We want to see you in that simple cowherd like no dress and the vibhushan. So this Rathyatra also represents calling the Lord back to Vrindavan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur also tell that if you assist like no Radharani, that is the topmost thing to bring back Krishna to her dearmost Krishna back to Vrindavan. So now like now Lord is coming from the Dwarka to Vrindavan. Tahara sammati laya bhakta sukadite rathe chadi bahira chala vihara karite. Having taken permission from Goddess of Fortune, the Lord came out to ride on rath car and perform his pastimes for the pleasure of the devotees. So then the like there were sand which was spread on the path resembling the bank of Yamuna, and the small gardens on both sides look just like those of Vrindavana. The setting is made such that Lord remembers Vrindavan and he becomes eager to go. Just like if when somebody has forgotten something, they are brought in front of the people, person, places which were familiar, so that when they come there, then they see that and they remember, oh yes, yes, I am such and such, or this is the place where I was there and all. So same way, like the situation, the arrangements are made in such a way that it appears to be like Vrindavan, and he is reminded of Vrindavan. And Krishna, the moment he remembers Vrindavan, he becomes eager to go back, remembering the gopis and cowherd boys. Rate chadi jagannatha karila gamana dui parshve deki chale anandita mana. As Lord Jagannath rode in his car, he saw the beauty on both sides. His mind was filled with pleasure. And like now, all the devotees are pulling with great pleasure. And like now, it is said that like the Jagannathji goes according to his own will and wish, and whatever comes in the middle, Jagannathji will not take turn. Whatever comes in the middle, that gets destroyed. That's it. Even in like the, sometimes if there is a pole or something, it's not that okay, thoda sa turn karke le lo, nahi, the pole goes aside. Even the if the house is there, house gets demolished, Jagannathji goes straight. So they will be given the compensation and all, whatever it is there, that will be done. But Jagannathji goes according to his own this one. That's why even like now many times they say, even if you are pulling straight, Jagannathji goes like this. And sometimes he goes like this. And sometimes even though the ropes are like now, all are being pulled like this, he goes straight. So it is he who goes according to his own desire. So that's why it is, I heard there is some karcha, means the diary or something, wherein all these incidences of what has happened, when, with whom, all those details are also written, the history. That on such and such Rath Yatra, or like now such and such year, like now such thing came in between, this building came or something and that was destroyed, or like now, or Lord performed this pastime. So all the leelas, everything is like now kept recorded in that. So now, kshanesti raho yarathe तानी लेहा ना चले ईश्वरा इच्छाय चले ना चले करो भले. Sometimes the car would stand still and not move, even though it was pulled very vigorously. The chariot therefore moved by the will of the Lord, not by the strength of any ordinary man. Even there are times when like even you bring the incident comes now here and here later, I don't know the exact words, wherein like now Jagannathji would stop and they bring the like many well-built wrestlers or this one who can pull, they are not able to pull. Then like now the elephants, they cannot also pull. Then like now just, but Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going behind and touching his head, like now the rath starts like now going. I think there only it comes huda hudi, like now he goes very enthusiastically making the sound, it goes ahead. So even it is like now, just if you see who is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna. So Krishna is seeing Krishna and like now getting like the ecstatic symptoms of this like kind of happiness, and on from the chariot Krishna is seeing himself in the mood of Radharani. So and there were like the organization, how the like the teams of devotees, they were there, that comes in the next few more verses. There were four parties in the front. Like now in that there was like now every party had a leader, and there was a main dancer and assistants. There were like now how many assistants were there, that is also mentioned. So in the like kirtan party, in on one side there was like now Swarup Damodar Goswami who was singing, and in that team Advaita Acharya was the like not the dancer. In the another, Mukunda was singing and Haridas Thakur was the dancer. And like with like no Mukunda, there were five more devotees. And in one, Shiva Thakur was singing and Nityanand Prabhu was dancing. And in another, Govinda Ghosh was singing and Vakreshwar Pandit was dancing. And Vakreshwar Pandit, he's known for his dancing, that he so enthusiastically, ecstatically, he danced for 72 hours non-stop. So even if he can dance for 72 minutes non-stop, that itself is a big thing on festival days and all. After 15-20 minutes of enthusiastic dancing, Prabhuji, thoda sa we ja ke baith jaate hain, somebody pulls us. So, but what to speak of, not just 72 minutes, but 72 hours continuous. So, and there were three more parties which were there on side, either side, one, and behind one. In the behind, it was devotees from the Shrikhanda, they were there, and the lead dancer was Narahari Prabhu and Raghunandana. And on one side, it was Kulinagram, on the right side of the behind of the cart, and there was Ramanandaraya and Satyaraj was the dancers. And another side, on the left side, there was devotees from Shantipur and Achyutananda. He was the lead dancer. So that way, the whole rath is filled with the tumultuous sound of the kirtan, mridangas, kartals, and the loud kirtan, and nothing else the devotees are going. So four parties on the front, two on the side, and there are total 14 drums were there. That's what the text 47 and 48 mentioned, the number of the mridangas and this one. And then later 49 to 76, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu displays mystic potency in Sankirtan, that how he becomes ecstatic, enthusiastic in the dance. Vaishnaveram megha gataya hoila badala kirtananande sabavarshe netra jala. All the Vaishnavas came together like an assembly of clouds. As the devotees chanted the holy name in great ecstasy, tears fell from their eyes like rain. Tribhuvane bari ute kirtane radhvani anyavadyadi radhvani kichunashuni. When the Sankirtan resounded, it filled the three worlds. Indeed, no one could hear any sound or musical instrument other than the Sankirtana. So here it is giving an indication how we should be loudly chanting when the Rath Yatra is going. So then, already it is 9 o'clock, we can try to read later. But then it proceeds and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is in ecstasy. And when the Jagannath Vallabha garden comes, that time, Lord takes a break, that during that time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also goes and takes some rest. At that time, the Sarvam Bhattacharya and others, they send King Prataparudra. And King Prataparudra was in simple dress. He comes and he serves Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, starts massaging and singing the Gopi Gita. And when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu asks, "Who are you?" he says, "I am your servant of servant of servant." Hearing that, and when he sings Gopi Gita, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu becomes very happy, and Bhurida, Bhurida, he embraces him. And that's how he gets his dream job. everyone searches for this and that one. His dream comes true of getting the direct mercy of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So this is few things about the Rath Yatra. Today being the Rath Yatra, we can also try to pray. It is said that there are many, many things they say, that one who pulls the Rath and just get to touch the rope of the Rath, they will never take birth again. So there are many glories, and we can also take part. Jagannath ji wants to give his very intimate association to those who are staying very close to him in terms of at least the proximity, because of the present situations. So we can enthusiastically dance, sing, take part in the kirtan and the Rath Yatra ceremony. Thank you very much. Shri Shri Jagannath Baladev Subhadra Maharani ki jai. Shri Jagannath Baladev Subhadra Maharani Rath Yatra Mahamahotsav ki. श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु की जय. श्रील प्रभुपाद की जय. निताय गौर प्रेमानंदे. Also, it is the mercy of Srila Prabhupada that we are able to have this Rath Yatra and all. I still remember when I was small, like no boys going to school. On the day of Rath Yatra, because at that time there was nothing but only DD. There are no multiple channels and all, only Doordarshan only would be there. And whatever in that it comes, that is the only thing you can see. So that time on the day of Rath Yatra, right from the morning they would show the live. I'd be wondering, kya hai, like no, it's kuch to, like no, they are bringing and like no, everyone is, nothing is happening, just like no, slowly coming and like no, aadha ghante ek ho gaya, somebody is like going the commentary and nothing is moving. I'd wonder, kya hai ye, at least some serial or something would have come. But like no, the mercy of Lord Jagannath Ji is, which we never thought we would be doing or like no, which you would be thinking something like the very not so pleasurable or something. Now we take pleasure in doing those same things. So that time we were like, I was thinking like, arey, what is this? But now enthusiastic, like now make the cart or like go to Rath Yatra or take part in Rath Yatra. That's all like the Jagannath Ji's mercy. And that is coming through Srila Prabhupada, who brought this, like the Jagannath Ji made. Like no, Jagannath Ji was there in Puri and everyone had to go there to take his darshan and like no, take part in the Rath Yatra. But by the mercy of like no, it is said that the pure devotees carry Lord in their heart and like no, and they give it to others and like no, the every place becomes a holy place. They turn the normal places into holy place. The same way Srila Prabhupada also carrying like no, Jagannath in his heart, took him to every nook and corner of the world. And yesterday I was really amazed to see this Rajapur. They made a web page in that I was just seeing in Peru or some country wherein it is completely like no, the snow. The snow has been removed, made a pathway, and there like no, Jagannath Ji is moving. And everyone are like no, wearing the thick winter wear, and they have put Lord Jagannath also the winter wear. So, very wonderful. It was amazing to see that, like, how Srila Prabhupada has carried to every nook and corner of the world the glories of Lord Jagannath. Srila Prabhupada ki, Ananta Koti Vaishnava Bhakta Vrinda ki. Thank you very much.